everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we are excited for the upcoming release of The Incredibles 2. We've been seeing the merchandise everywhere, and we found these cute little blind boxes at Walmart. Collect them all. You got the whole family, you got Edna, you got Frozone, you got the Underminer, and oh, I thought it said there was like a rare Chaser figure. Maybe not. So we have 8 of these today, and guys, you'll have to let us know down in the comments. Number one, are you excited for The Incredibles 2? We loved the first one. It was like one of Teagan's favorite movies. So we're excited that there'll be a movie coming out that Teagan come to the theater with us. And number two, do you want to see us review more Incredibles 2 stuff? Because we'd have no problem with that.
Yeah, let us know if you do. Give us a big thumbs up if you want us to do more Incredibles 2.
And if there's something in particular you want us to take a look at, let us know down below too. Okay, Ben, can't wait to open these little boxes. These are going to be really small figures. I think these are like $2.88 a piece at Walmart. So all I know is what's on the box. I haven't watched any other YouTubers opening these.
No.
He didn't get a figure, but look, the little raccoon is on the box.
That's funny.
Now, Ben and I know why there's a raccoon on all this Incredibles 2 merchandise, because would it be a spoiler?
Well, we're not going to talk about it.
We know, because
we know.
You'll know soon when the movie comes out. Okay, look, they aren't in baggies or anything. I totally saw who I got. Where is my super suit?
That's interesting. So, unfortunately for that, it's going to be very easy for people to
rip open the box,
take a sneak peek at who's in the box.
Oh yeah, they could like maybe like squeeze it like that.
Yeah.
So he's like riding on like a shield almost for a base.
Yeah, it is like a shield, but I'm wondering if maybe it's supposed to be, oh, I think it's like a sled, you know, like a saucer sled, because he makes, you know, ice. So I think that's probably what that is.
So we got Frozone. It'd be awesome if the raccoon was like the Chaser figure.
That would be pretty cool. So I wonder, can you see who you're gonna get?
Let's
easy?
See.
Like,
well, there are little tabs in the box, so I think it's gonna be a little harder.
Yeah.
I think you'd have to take the tape off.
Yeah, I think so. Or, you know, really push down.
Really smush that box. Anyway.
So it was just a test. I wanted to see. Okay, and I got Violet in her fighting stance.
I like how they have little bases. I guess all of them have bases.
Yeah, that's good, so they don't fall over.
So, Ben, my superpower is not getting doubles.
Oh, okay.
Let's see who I have.
Since when? Did you know that was going to happen? Oh my goodness. All right. Okay.
I got another Frozone.
Oh, hey, this one is not packaged the same. This one doesn't have a plastic shell. It's a baggie. Oh, it's the Underminer, right? Is that his name? Underminer?
Yeah, he was the villain, like at the very, very end of the first movie. I guess he makes a return appearance in this movie, according to the trailer, so that's not really a spoiler. And we have the toy.
Yeah. So that's cool. He does not have a base, but he has really big feet, so he won't fall over.
This box feels really light, like lighter than the others.
Maybe it's Jack-Jack.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I don't know if there is a Jack-Jack.
Yep, there is.
Oh, okay.
But this is not Jack-Jack.
Oh, it's Edna.
Edna. I don't know if I'm a big fan of this figure. I'll give you guys a closer look. It looks weird to me.
Maybe it's just because it's so small that it was hard to sculpt her that way.
Like, her eyes look weird.
Oh, I haven't seen her eyes yet. The paint job is kind of strange. Like, she needed some black around her eyes, I think. You know, to make them kind of show up.
Okay.
All right.
So, three more.
Three more. Let's see. So, obviously, we need Dash, Elastigirl, or Mrs. Incredible, Mr. Incredible, and Jack-Jack, and Elastigirl.
Like in her other...
Yeah, Elastigirl and Mrs. Incredible.
Her alternate uniform.
So, let's see. We're not going to get a full set.
No.
Because someone decided to get a double. His superpower failed.
Maybe my superpower is getting doubles.
And I got Elastigirl. In her, you know, original outfit.
She's like in an action pose. Yeah. Her foot's like being propped up.
There's a little plastic clear post here to keep her up. I'm going to assume that they must have had plastic fail problems and she just like would droop down. So that's pretty neat.
Oh, look, I got Dash.
Oh, yay.
He's like in a running pose. Appropriately.
Yes.
Hey, Ben, that one is the lightest yet. So it's either another Edna or maybe it's Jack-Jack.
I don't know. We'll find out. All right.
Jack-Jack.
Oh, no.
Oh.
We got another Violet.
I guess they're all super light, so yeah, you can't really determine.
They are. So we have two Frozones and two Violets.
So these are really fun little figures.
They are.
I don't know if we'll review any more until maybe like near the tail end of summer if they start right. going on sale.
Yeah, because they are very small, lightweight. How much did you say they were a piece?
$288.
$288 a piece, which I mean the price isn't too bad, but we'll probably wait.
Just because we're only missing Jack-Jack, regular Elastigirl, and Mr. Incredible. Yeah. So we're only missing three figures.
So we're going to be getting a lot of doubles, so we'll have to wait, I think. But these are really cool. I love to have more Incredibles merchandise.
So like we said earlier, if you'd like to see more Incredibles 2 reviews by Ben and John, let us know down in the comments.
I would really like to take a look at the Jack-specific Incredibles 2 toys, the ones that are little. We saw them at Target the other day, and they look so cool.
Are they the ones that kind of look like Fisher-Price Imaginext toys?
Yeah. They look really, really cool. I want to review those.
So there we go. That's going to wrap things up for today. If you liked what you saw, be sure to give the video
a big thumbs up.
Hit the subscribe button.
And the notification bell so you know when we're going to have videos.
Because that would be...
incredible.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.